Hello there. War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. But there's still the odd treasure to be found. It's been a long time since Jacob brought an outsider here.
Yes, I thank Jacob and everyone here for accepting me, but I still have to prove myself. Chasing chickens. This brings back memories of the manor. I had so many adventures there. Just keep completing these tasks for the people here, so that I can earn the opportunity for them to tell me where the divine source is.
How's the cutting coming?
Slow. Gotta be careful. The rust made weak spots. We should have kept the metal dry.
We had to use those sheets to patch the roof last year, when we had the floods. Make do with what you can.
Thank you. A prehistoric carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley. Young ones, you scoffed at learning your letters. said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected, and I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day, both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Teachings from the Master Huntswoman of the Remnant People.
Thank you.
You there! Maybe you'll be able to help us with these machines.
What can I do?
These invaders have a new tool to threaten us with. Small helicopters piloted by machine. Drones, they tell me. The things don't fight back, but they've got what looks like a camera inside. They're mapping the valley, and we're losing our advantage. I've been able to bring a few of them down, but with those weapons, I expect you'll have better luck. Will you help?
I'll bet I can take a few of them down.
The more the better. Come see me again when they're dealt with.
Thank you.
Destroying all those drones is my most important task. I cannot allow Trinity to have an advantage over us. Another successful task is done for the remnants.
Have you dealt with the rest of those machines?
I think I got the last of them.
That you did. They may send more, but at least we can make it hard on the bastards. We're grateful for your help.
Thank you.
Have you visited the...
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you. This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Greetings. I hope you know how to use that bow. Whatever you're looking for, we can talk about it after the battle. What are you firing at?
This tower is in ruins. Better make sure I don't fall off it.
I've never felt such terror. Tonight the armies of the Mongol horde camp at the edge of the valley ready to strike at the heart of Kitesh. We have the alchemist's fire at ready to set the invaders alight. Every man and woman who can wield a weapon will fight. We will do all we can to support the Athanatoi. But I have never seen bloodshed. None of us mere citizens have. I have never taken a life, and now that I must, I fear for my resolve.
Every citizen of the city had to take up arms. I can't imagine the terror they must have felt.